What's good, y'all? It's your boy JB, and I'm back with another reaction video. Man, long time no see. I know you miss your boy, but I am back. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Coachee's Jackpot on Me. I think Chivalry directed it again. Yeah, it says directed by Chivalry on the screen, as y'all can see it. But yeah, I'm excited to react to it. I hope it's a good song, but you know, every time Coachee drop, you know your boy got to react to it on me. Man, I hope you guys are doing well. I'm doing all right. You know, I'm getting through some stuff. But we here. If you see this, I hope you're having a blessed day. I hope everything is going well. But if it's not, I'm gonna be praying for y'all. For the rest of the week to be smooth and next week to be amazing. You feel me? All right, let's get into it, man. Let's go. And make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe to your boy. Okay, I like the beat so far. When my nigga told him how to chase the bag. Fourteen chickens on the way. Okay. 14 I was getting paid. Yeah, so paid. I don't wanna stay. Okay. Yeah, okay. Better back, I hit this bitch, I know I got an aching. When you're fried, that's your mind, call you bacon. Ooh, I like the colors. Hold on. Okay. Hold on. Okay. Hey, she fine. She pretty.
Pretty little girl.
Come by with a nigga. Like, what is shorty doing? Hey, all right, let's talk. I don't know why I paused it right here. I don't know his face is doing something right now. But let's talk about the colors though. The colors is so freaking nice. Like his outfit really matched like the aesthetic. It gives me like an old 90s vibe, whatever. But it's just, like, it looked really, really nice. It's just, like, I don't know if the right word is vibrant, but it gives like a nice warm feel to it. Like, I love like his outfit make and then, like in the colors of the environment. It looked nice. Talking about this money like it's Xanax. I be in the club, I'm like, what's happening? It looks good, for real. Provide with a nigga, just like a burger, we gon' slide on these niggas. We go up the fire on these niggas. I been feeling fly off the liquor. Cost a couple five for the slippers. Oh, that shot was nice. That was nice. Ooh, that was actually nice. I like the last shot for real. That was really, really nice. So directed by Chivalry, Nicholas, Damien. Shout out to all y'all. Edited by the VFX, but I like the last part. Like, that scene was nice. Look at that. Like, this looked really. That looked really nice. I ain't gonna lie. Like the water. Man, that's like my type of scenery for real. And then you got the leaf going. I like how somebody is edited. It's not like, you know, like a real leaf, but it's like edited in there. That looks good. But yeah, it was smooth. That was good. That's a really nice video. I'm gonna leave a like. I like it. It was a good video. Come by with a nigga. Hey. I'm just gonna copy a fire emoji. It's not where I always gotta do this. Uh
I'm gonna say nice. And I'm gonna actually leave a comment. I'm saying I like. Yeah. I don't know, bro. This kind of look feel weird. I ain't gonna lie. I like how the clothes fit the environment. I can say the match. And I'm gonna do like, I'm gonna say like a calm emoji. Yeah, this is what I'm looking for. Which emoji is this? Yeah. But yeah, man, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I really liked the video. It's like a cool feeling. My favorite things was like the scenery, the house, and like just like the house being like in a forest. I forgot what you call them houses, but it was cool though. Like, and I kind of messed with like Kochi's clothes matching the environment. It's like it felt really, really like cool. But yeah, like, peep the camera though. It's like a little VHS look too. It's not. It looks old. It looks really, really old. Like, it's like, I like the aesthetic. Nigga, come vibe with a nigga on me. But there you guys have it for the reaction video. I know I ain't trying to make it too long. I'll just be chatting and stuff like that. I'm gonna put the video link down below. Make sure you go show Kochi some love. I'm gonna put his Instagram, all that down below. Shout out to Chivalry. Chivalry did it again. But yeah, like, we got this another one in the books, man. Man, Kochi still to this day one of my favorite artists because he's so unique and different from what's already out there. And he never disappoints me every time he drops a new video. So with that being said, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Take care of yourself. Tell your mama you love her. It's your boy, JB. And I'm going to see you in the next one. Peace.